Hello, beautiful people, it's Magda Civil, and I am prepping for supine glute bridges on a Smith machine. This exercise is very effective for building your glutes, working all muscles in the glutes. It's imperative that I apply pressure on my heels and thrust my hip up while I'm contracting my glutes. The bar does not sit directly on my iliac crest, closer to like maybe upper mid thigh. And I'm controlling the weight while I go up, and I'm preventing the actual latches on the Smith machine from connecting. Sometimes it has a tendency to want to roll forward. While I'm thrusting my hips up and down, I'm controlling the bar to prevent the latches from connecting. I'm only thrusting with my hips, not with my lower back. To finish up the movement, as I thrust my hips up, I roll the bar forward to safely load the bar onto the latch. The narrow squat stance, I'm going to safely apply the bar onto my traps. As I release the bar from the Smith machine, I'm rolling the bar backwards. I take two steps forward so that my knee can be at a 90 degree angle as I lower from the beginning of the movement. And I press against my heel to push up and continue the squat movement. I don't apply any pressure on my lower back. Take notes as my hips are parallel to the bar. There is no extreme hip hinging. The Smith machine is a great machine to use for beginners. I started off using the Smith machine, and as I improved my squats, I moved on to the squat rack. I always recommend taking your time. Don't rush any type of movement. Know the proper form whenever exercising. The Smith machine squat jumps is a more advanced squatting routine. Notice how my hips are still parallel with the bar as I sumo down and apply pressure to my heels as I hop up, controlling the bar in my hands. I wouldn't recommend anyone to do this unless you are at an advanced level. Whenever I'm training with weight, I rarely lift with my max. I always just rep out until I'm fatigued, putting my body in an anaerobic state. Most of my workouts are structured with resistance training and cardiovascular activity. Performing cardio does not have to be only on the cardio machines. You can also do cardio by using resistance, by actually lifting weights. And a way to do that is performing higher repetition. With minimal rest periods in between, like a circuit training, a HIIT, plyos, anything to keep your heart rate up to get maximum results. Don't forget to stretch after every workout. That's just as important for recovery along with resting. Again, I'm Magda Civil. I will see you next video clip.